I'm here with
Kefee.
Kefee, yes, Nigerian artist. Tell us more about yourself.
Okay, I'm an Afropop artist. I the popular track that you know is Kokoroko featuring Timaya. I love the way you hold me, Kokoroko. And I'm from Nigeria, and I'm here to celebrate the African music with Africans, with other Africans today, tonight.
Where can they find your music?
You can find it in stores, you can find it on YouTube, on iTunes, on my website, kefeeobareki.com. Kefee, K-E-F-E-E.
Obareki.
Obareki, O-B-A-R-E-K-I.
Spill it out for them, you know these English people.
Yes, so.
Oh, that's great. So what tribe are you?
I'm from Delta State, if you've heard of the Niger Delta region in Nigeria. I'm Urobo from Delta State.
I myself am Igbo.
Oh, really? From?
Imo State.
Whoa.
Get it twisted,
though. Good to know that.
Do you have any albums coming out?
Yeah, I have 3 albums already, but I'm working on another album. And the single from that album is titled No Bisa Pele Water. If you're from, when last did you visit Nigeria? You
know what? I visited it.
Sapele Water.
Yes.
Alcohol. Yeah, but I'm saying I'm high, but not under the influence of alcohol. That's basically what that track is talking about.
Okay.
This one, No Bisa Pele Water. What oh, I just the high, oh. I beg, give me chance. Cause I want to dance. Hey people, it's your girl Kefee and you're watching Smash TV. Don't touch that dial. Enjoy.
On Smash TV, careful. It's a rap, man. The kid, Valentino Rossi.
You can walk.